half-perfect batter would be made up of, firstly, Steve Smith's ability to spend time at the crease.
It is an outstanding 100 for an outstanding cricketer.
Ricky Ponting's pull shot.
That is a fine shot.
Michael Clarke's cover drive.
Oh, that's a beauty.
AB de Villiers' ability to hit 360 degrees around the ground.
Lovely.
De Villiers, thank you very much. Down the ground, that'll be all the way. That's beautifully hit.
Yeah, that would be my perfect par.